Hi guys. Now, when I was in that tunnel over there, I found this flew out, and it's a little moth. There was two originally. It's very cute, and I think I might have just disturbed it, and now it's shocked. It's really cool. So, oh, it flew off.